traveled 1,500 miles to come to this town.
Hi, my name is Dawn Van Inkenvoort, and I am the manager of Career Navigators for Goodwill of North Central Wisconsin. Probably my third day in my position as a career navigator with Goodwill. And Eulalio kind of peeked in my door and said, I am looking for work. Is there somebody I can talk to, or can I get some help? And he just said, I want somebody to give me a chance. And he talked a little bit about being in the homeless shelter.
I slept 3 weeks in the truck till they got me to that shelter. And from there, Nina introduced me to her.
I met Eulalio through Dawn looking for employment. And when I sat down and talked to him, he said, I just want to work.
If you could give me a chance, I will prove you that I could work, you know.
And boy, can he work. And he's shown some great work ethic to the rest of the team.
I've tried to help everybody, especially at the shelter. I got a couple here.
We're at the shelter at the time, and he come up, said that they're hiring here, and we asked them how we got to do it, and we come on and fill an application out.
I was then introduced to Ted and Lori, who came in and filled out the form at the front of the store, like an interest form. They just had like such a kind soul, both of them. You could just tell that they were a great culture fit for our business, and great work ethic as well, just like Eulalio.
In a matter of 2 months, we've gotten our apartment, our home. We have it almost completely furnished from here and from some generous donations.
Getting a job here was just the first step in raising them to where they needed to be today. Then finding a place to live and filling that apartment up and getting food and all those things they needed added on to that. They walked in the door, they needed a job, they proved themselves, they've become part of a team and a culture.
One of the times I was meeting with Eulalio, he said, is there any way for you to look on there to see if you could help me find my sons? I have two sons that I haven't seen since they were very young, and it's been years.
My son is 52 years old. He was about 5 years old when we got separated.
I just started doing searches. Once I saw his son's picture on social media, I knew right away.
She tried and she found him.
He's like, I just don't even know what to think. I thought my father was gone. I didn't even know he was alive anymore. They both very much are just looking forward. They're just looking forward to the relationship they can have now.
Well, I feel like I'm in heaven.
When Eulalio walked through the door, the first time and asked me, can I help him? Never did I imagine that I would be able to help somebody to that extent.
Well, we gotta thank the Goodwill for helping us.
I feel very privileged that Goodwill put me in the position as a career navigator to be able to help people in the way that I have. I never imagined that I would be able to do the things that I have been able to do. And I'm very thankful of Goodwill for that, for giving me the opportunity and just to care enough about their team that they really wanted this to happen.